Yeah.
Oh, thanks.
I see it's just in your name.
Yeah, well, you know Stephen's had some financial issues because of his ex-wife.
Good, I'm glad it's in your name. You don't want to be getting tied into a property with him, do you?
It's going to be a home for both of us.
Are we going to charge him rent?
Don't be ridiculous.
Has he finished paying you back that money that you lent him?
Yes, with interest. So clearly he's honest and not after my money. And now that we're properly together, what's mine's his anyway?
Don't be daft. It's not like you're getting married, is it?